How'd you do that, honey? You coming back, honey? Oh, she doesn't want you naked?
Yeah, because she doesn't want my penis touching.
No, well, not too many sisters want their brother's penis touching them, so. Probably a smart idea. This is Ronan. Kira. Do that outside of the pool. It'll be easier. Where's girl? Girl. Good girl. Girl, Mac. This is Mac. Kira. Oh. Hey, Chloe. Good girl. Girl! Good girl. Hey, Freddy. Kira. No.
I could. I could. I
Ronan's back living at the house. He was at work for a long time. We'll spend the rest of summer here. He'll actually stay out here during the day. He'll stay out by the pool. He likes to hang out right there. Oh yeah, I go in. I absolutely do not go in as much as the kids do. Ronan swims, but he doesn't go in, but he knows how to swim. So all my dogs have to know how to swim for survival in case there's an accident, but he chooses not to go in. So I'm not gonna, you know, but he'll go in. If I put a leash on him and if I put him into the pool, he'd go in. Girl. No, I don't rinse the coats off. Girl.
No.
No, I don't rinse their coats. I don't clean their, they don't get ear issues. I really believe that, you know, I'm no expert, but I believe that most skin and ear issues, all that stuff is diet. All my guys are on raw. It makes a huge difference. I've got 3 videos on my YouTube channel that teaches dogs how to swim. I mean, whether they're gonna love it or not, like, I mean, if you've got a dog that has ball drive, it's easy. That's easy to do. Just get a dog with ball drive, they'll do anything for the damn ball. But if you've got a dog without ball drive, I mean, all dogs can be taught how to swim. Kira. They can all be taught how to swim, whether they want to go in like this or not. I mean, the reason why these dogs keep going in is because of the ball. Because they like to fetch things. I mean, it could be frisbee. It doesn't have to be a ball. I mean, a frisbee, a float, it doesn't make a difference. They'll go after, you know, they'll go after it. They'll retrieve anything. So if you've got a dog with that, it's easy to get them to be in the pool all the time. You just keep throwing stuff back in. So, but you watch the videos though. I've got an in-ground pool, above-ground pool, and I've got a below lake and ocean and stream video. Kira, here. Kira. Good girl. Girl. Everybody, take care.